My other tip to stay present would be to just drink your coffee or tea different from now on. Just feel the warmth of the cup, smell the coffee or tea, and just guess the ingredients or taste it in a different way, more consciously, more present, more in the moment. You will see it will taste different.